I won't buy it even for $5. Because, you know, remember one thing, that in the world, it is only the sovereign which has the right to create currency. Tomorrow, people will produce 5 lakh bitcoins. Which currency will you do? And something which fluctuates 5% a day, 10% a day, can it be a currency? If the dollar goes up by 1% or 2%, world news. Here you have a currency which is fluctuating 10, 15% every day. I think it's speculation of the highest order. And I'm not going to buy, and if it's gone up, I don't want to join every party in town. Right? I think the hangover will be much worse. So I don't even put my mind on the bitcoins. And
So
no
you don't
government
get.
is ever going to give up. Yeah?
No, I was just saying you don't get the FOMO feeling, the fear of missing out when you know your peers would be like, but see how much money people have made.
So you see, there have been so many times when markets have gone up and I've stayed out. Right? You don't have to join every party in town for me. You should go to the parties which you like. And I will never buy a Bitcoin in my life.
Right. I believe the regulators in India are thinking about banning Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies. You know, just as an outsider's view, do you think that the regulators have a role to play at all? I mean, should they get involved at all or let the market go wherever it
I
has
think
to
the power
and
to.
focus more on the digital rupee?
Yeah, they should focus on the digital rupee, and the power to issue currencies should be taken away, and it should only be with the state. And that is how it will ultimately be. The biggest sovereign right is to issue currency.
Yeah. No, because there's been much talk about how the regulators must not step into the market. And so I just wanted to get your thoughts in on that.
I think not only step in, they should ban all these currencies.